Under that, and then we have the band's color, so we can tell them apart, and then if they have a name, and then every day we have to make sure we see every bird, that they look good, they're eating, we check them off, make sure they're healthy. We have 45 of our mouse birds alone in here, those little.
No, this guy is one of the few that we have. He's called a right-tailed lizard, and they're from Africa. We have one of them back in the couple next door.
When she was very young, she was still a
little bit, but she got a little too attached to her. Oh, they were able to release them. We were able to try to give them a home in here, and they all came in. Come here, baby. 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 Come
here, baby. Come here, baby. Come here, baby. Come here, baby.
They'll calm down, just takes a little patience.
The brown birds to eat some food. On their tongues.
Now he's here. They eat a lot of worms and bugs. You probably see them.
stay there.
They stay on here all the time, but there's a little hut in the center of the island with holes inside of it.
Okay.
Another one here.
Floats in here. It's just rough floating. It's not that deep. Thank you.
They can, yeah.
So when you put in the sandcastle, it feels weird.
Feels weird? It's like thick.
It's huge. Okay, Skip.